My belief is, I am born in this country to the family that I am born to. It wasn't my choice. And if I believe there's somebody who has shaped this life, maybe there was a better plan in action. Maybe I was cut out to work in this country and I was given the resources to make magic here. And I will have one day to complain, all the complaints that I have, but until then, it's time to play. And when it's time to play, you've got to be out there to win. And you know for a fact that you will not win it on all days. The best batsman, Virat Kohli, the run machine, will have the days of century and will also have the days of ducks. That's the way the game works. Have a good average and do not give it up, all right? Whenever it's time to give up, it's actually time to grow up, all right? Jab bhi tumhara dil chahe ke I should give up on this, ask yourself, what is it that you're denying yourself of growing into? Just like any game, the Segas and the Nintendos. Did you play those games? Xbox, anyone? PlayStation? Har game ke andar bala hoti hai. Yes? Some challenge that you have to beat. When you see the monster, do not run away. When you see the monster, do not give the joy pad to somebody else. When you see the monster, do not come complaining, itna mushkil game hai, itna mushkil game hai. You want to be better at the game, you've got to face the monster, probably get killed a couple of times, but slay the monster to go to the next level. That's how life teaches you. It's interesting. That's my belief. That's my belief. All right? I want to do a quick exercise here with you. I want all of you to stand up, put your hand on your heart, forget everything that is around you. You have heard a lot, you've had some fantastic speakers join you, and they've talked about much more deeper subjects than I can ever think about. But hey, this one is for you. Put your hand on your heart, shut your eyes, and just stay with your own self. In the world of notifications, Instagram, Snapchat, something waiting for you, some video that wants your attention, some brand which is after you, this is time for your own self. Stay with your own self and remind yourself of the earliest memory that you have from your life. You have it in you, the earliest memory from your life. Bring that picture in your mind right now and dive into the picture. See yourself young. See your parents young. Take me to your old house. The little corner for your toys. The places you went to for play. Let's go to your neighborhood now. Keep thinking of these images. Let's go around your neighborhoods. The people who lived around your place. You got a fair share of life with them. Let's come to your school now. You're in school. See yourself in that uniform. In all the activities that you did, the people you came across there, and some exceptional teachers who gave you more than what their responsibility was. They must have played a part in you being here. Fast forward, you're growing up. You have these magical changes in your body, frustrating as well. You don't know who to speak to, but you go out and hunt for your own identity. You start picking hairstyles, you start picking certain fashion sense. Give yourself that time to reflect on that piece of life. And now to the tough part. Think of the people you have lost in this battle of life. From your family to your relatives to maybe a friend who went away while you lived on. Fascinating, isn't it? Somebody alive, kicking big dreams, and all of it ends one day. Think about the time that took your breath away. Think about the time that you felt that was it. It could be a tough exam. It could be a tough condition. It could be the kind of subjects you've heard about. Somebody abusing you. Somebody taking what was yours. Somebody putting you down. Thank you. monster is going to kill you. But it didn't. The story is not over. And as you stand here right now, quickly remind yourself for all that has happened right in your life. Starting with your parents, your family, everything that was right about your family. Give yourself a moment to think about all that they added to your life. No family is perfect, no parents are perfect. But there must be things that happened right for you. Think about your friends, jinke saath setting doesn't matter. Aur keh ke rukte na ho. Think about somebody you love. Think about all you eat on that dastarkhwan, on that table, the money you have in your pocket, the money that you're gonna get tomorrow. Privileges of education, healthcare, safe environment, all that worked out fine for you. Think about the times you were able to help somebody else, to contribute to somebody's life. And maybe nobody found out about it, but it stays with you. Lastly, with this story of your life, think of future. Don't think conditions, don't think circumstances. Ask yourself, what would you like to be known for? What would be your contribution? What is your legacy? You were made as the smartest creation that we know of. Of all that we know of, human beings are the only ones who have come this far. What do you want your contribution to be? What do you want people around you while you're lying dead to be saying about you? What do you want your friends, your relatives, people you love the most to be saying about your life? Will they be faking it like you and I do on Facebook? Feeling excited, lovely food. Or is it going to be people crying crazy and saying ke kaash isko saal aur mil jata, isko 5 saal aur mil jate, ye mulk ye duniya kitni aur khoobsurat ho jati. Thank you for sharing this life of yours with me. Thank you for this moment. Thank you. I don't know your story, but I know you have a story. Everybody does. And that story is the most unique thing you have to present to the world. Do not take your pities of the past in front of the world. Let your pities become your purpose. Let your pains become your purpose. So the 3D formula, we have drive. That's the first thing I asked you to demonstrate. Second D, direction. And the third D, discipline. Can we do it together? The first D? Drive. There are drive wale andaaz ke andar. What is the first D? Come on, you can do it better than this. The first one. Aur main physically jaan lagwata hu, main aapse 20 minute guftugu karunga ya din kar lunga kabhi. Lekin ye jo jaan hai, ye physical, mental, har jagah pe istemal hoti hai. Alright? But with physical, you can demonstrate it easily. The first one is the drive. Gather a whole lot of energy. You should be up and running. Tu raat ko 8 ghante soi hai. सुबह क्यों मरी हुई आती है कैंपस पे? क्यों तुझे इतनी मौत आती है उस क्लास में जाने में? क्यों तुम असाइनमेंट देख के घबरा जाते हो? You should have the drive. That is life. Have that crazy positive energy. I want you to demonstrate what this country demonstrated back in 1992. A loser team. Nobody thought they could do anything. Dusron ke harne se, barish ki wajah se, this team gets to the semi-final. But the captain said that you are corner tigers. And I'm here to tell you, I want to see that energy of the 92 World Cup coming out and lifting that World Cup for the country. I want you to demonstrate the energy that Sarfaraz 11 demonstrated cricket when they were playing against India with no chances of winning and yet writing history. I want you to demonstrate the drive that it takes a man like Edie to get up every day and to go out and hunt for lashes which are not his, to hunt for children which are not his, to hunt for those old people which are not his, and to take care of all of them because his own life was painful. I want you to become the Steve Jobs who was rejected by his own family, put up for the adoption, taken back. Another year passes, this child with no identity, with his biggest fears of rejection playing out into he not owning his daughter, but yet changing five industries in a way that his devices got the widest acceptance ever. Your pain can become your biggest purpose. Don't deny yourself of that. That's where your drive comes from. The pain and the pleasure. The direction. Direction usually log hamare yahan irdgird ke logon se lete hain. Aapne koi business ka socha, aap apne char loser doston ke saath baith gaye. Aapne kaha main ye soch raha hu karne ke liye. Un charon ne zindagi mein kabhi karobar nahi kiya. Unki shakal nahi hai karobar wali. Ya wo aapko kya batayenge? You want direction in life, you've got to ask people who have done it. Don't copy them because you will have your own rasta, but mashwara usse lo jo ke uski haisiyat rakhta ho. Baat usse karo, khayal bhi usko present karo jo ke usko respect karna janna ho. Do not argue with an idiot. He is gonna beat you, bring you down to his level and beat you with experience. He's been an idiot for a long time. You want direction? आप बैठ गए चार दोस्त, बॉडी शेमिंग नहीं कर रहा, हेल्थ की बात कर रहा हूं. एक भाई ऐसे, दूसरे बिल्कुल कांगड़ी, उनसे मसल कोई बना ही नहीं जिंदगी के अंदर कभी. ये पैदा हुआ तो लोगों ने पूछा क्या हुआ है, तो कहे वहम हुआ है, अभी तक समझ नहीं आया. लाइक दैट. एंड यू हैव द थर्ड गाय हु इज हैविंग अ बिग Big Mac in his hand, and darling, you're talking about a healthy lifestyle and seeking direction coming from these people. Do not be stupid. You're better than that. Ask from people who have done it. Ask from somebody who has lost that weight. Ask from somebody who has done that business. If you don't have those people around, by the way, I believe there's plenty of mentors in this country. And they're available and they want to give time. Bade bade log Beria town mein, DHM mein band pade hue hain apne kamron ke andar, gharon ke andar. Samajh nahi aa raha zindagi ke saath kya kare. Apne bacche bhi baat nahi sunte, to padosiyon ke bachon ko pakad kar batate hain, beta zindagi mein kya karna chahiye. They're doing that, you might as well go and get some mentoring for your life. You don't like that? Get the best books. Read from the best people and learn your direction and learn your strategies from there. And the third D, which is discipline. All that I will say, it gets you thinking, it gets you excited, but great work doesn't happen without discipline. I want to make a body so sexy that I walk into this campus और लोगों के हाथों से चीजें गिरना शुरू हो जाएं, लोग मुड़ मुड़ के कहें कौन आया है, कौन आया है. अगर मैंने वो बनना है तो मुझे क्या करना होगा? चलें आपसे पूछ लेते हैं. क्या करना होगा? जिम जाना होगा. कितने घंटे रोजाना? एक घंटा जिम? पागल हो गए यार, ये नहीं आ रहा भाई. हेलो, आई कांट डू दिस. अच्छा, जिम में क्या करना होगा? ये तो मुझसे बिल्कुल नहीं होता. ये मैं दफ्तर में और एजुकेशन इंस्टीट्यूशंस में तो कर लेता हूं, जिम में तो नहीं होता मुझसे. बहन, आई कांट लिफ्ट वेट्स व्हेन आई एम एट द जिम, इट्स टू क्रेजी. इफ आई से आई कांट डू दैट, व्हाट इज द नेक्स्ट सजेशन यू हैव फॉर मी? ईट हेल्दी. आई लव पायस and the parathas and nihari. Oy hoy, nihari to main raat mein bhi khata hu, nashte mein bhi wahi khata hu. I'm so crazy and I like all kinds of cheese and I like all the processed food that you get, and junk is what my life is. I get to travel. If I give you all of this, you're going to tell me Umair, then you're not becoming that person jo ke aayega aur chha jayega. All right, if you want that, then kudrat ka kanoon ye hai ki jab main uthata hu dumbbell to mera muscle khichta hai, jab khichta hai to phatta hai, jab phatta hai to dola banta hai jisko dekh ke aap kehte ho. Yeah, that's discipline. Drive direction and discipline, the 3D formula that can make you a great success. If you miss out on any of the 3Ds, you might play on your talent. Not to deny that. Some people have the talent, they're able to play on that talent. You see so many singers coming out and dying away. You see so many cricketers coming up and dying away. You see so many fashion designers coming out and dying away. But there's some who stay there. Drive, create lots of energy, direction, seek advice from the best sources, from people who have done it, try contextualizing it. And number three, you are your rituals, you are the discipline you have. If you can't be disciplined about your direction and can't put that drive into that discipline, you will be a disaster. You do all of it right, you will be devoted, you will be dedicated, you will create lots of success in your life. My last example before I leave you here. Am I done with 18? Okay. Last example here. Direction, drive, and discipline of this man who we keep talking about. And the election time is coming up as well. I want to talk about Imran Khan before I close this. The same man in three different domains of life. Cricketer. Do you think as a cricketer, Khan had a direction? And he had the strategies and he had learned it from the best or was himself the best in many, many cases. Yes or no, Pakistan? Yes. Do you think he has a whole lot of drive and he can get up, do things, run with those weights and make things happen? Do you think he has the drive? Yes. Do you think he has the essential discipline of being there, of going out in the field? I think as a cricketer, he demonstrated all of that. The same man, when wants to make a hospital, and hospital because the mother passed away, Shaukat Khanam, aur drive kya hai, jis tarah meri maa mari hai, us tarah is mulk ki koi aur maa nahi maregi. His pain turning into a purpose. Brilliant drive. Brilliant drive. Direction, he gets top 18 doctors together of this country and lets them decide the direction. He was great at that. And discipline, he and his team were able to do with the fundraising, with being on TV, making sure that the word was out there. The same man then comes to politics. Drive, Khan still has. Yes, you can't take it away. Discipline, you would still see it in action with his schedules and all that he does. But all of us will comment on the direction that he takes at times. I'm not a politician, I'm a nobody. I want to see a better Pakistan. I want to see an enlightened Pakistan. Pakistan needs great direction. Pakistan needs lots of drive and essential discipline that you and I can embrace as students, as citizens, as family members, and as contributors in our own right. You will see the difference between the Mandelas of the world and the others. You will see the difference between the Edis of the world and others. You will see the difference between Shoaib Akhtars of the world and the Brett Lees. With the same talent, some people have done so much, and with the same talent, some people keep complaining. Make sure you're up and running, you don't die at 25, and I hope that you're able to do wonders and leave an impact so strong that when you were born, the world was happy. Tumhe chapede padi thi. Ya, ro. Zindagi aise jiyo ke jab tum jaane lago, to tum khush ho, tum upar dekhe kaise go, God, I gave it my best shot, and the world around you is crying, ke kaash saal aur mil jata. Thank you very much. Very kind.